Hey everyone, Michelle Alexandria here with Eclipse Magazine. Today I'm going to take you through the first 5 or 10 minutes of Horizon Zero Dawn. I haven't even started this yet. This is my first time launching this game. I do not know what we're going to get. I'm playing this on an LG OLED B6, so I want to try to give you some footage in 4K. Now, before we begin, I just want to reiterate the fact that I think I broke my PS4 Pro when I went to change my hard drive, swap my hard drive out. I think I broke a little foamy thing, so now my hard drive is hitting up, must be hitting up against it because the system's been really stuttery lately, and juddery. So if you see stutter and judder, it's my PS4 and not the TV. I ordered a new PS4 Pro today, and I should get it tomorrow, and it's going to take me a day or so to set it up. But and I was debating on whether or not to give you this gameplay right now or wait until the system's perfectly set up, but I can't wait. I want to play this game now, so I'm going to start it up. Let's see what happens. I just hope it's not a day one patch, otherwise this is going to be a really short video. So I'm hitting the start button. Here we go. Ooh, and it's HDR gaming. Ooh. So that means we're actually going to be in HD. We should be in HDR game mode. So here, let me show you the new HDR game mode on the LG. I actually had to manually install this patch. So here, let's go here. So you see HDR game mode, brand new update that LG released a few weeks ago. It's supposed to fix the whole quote-unquote latency issue in game mode. So, and the irony is, I installed the patch the same day I installed my hard drive, and I know it's not the patch because it works perfectly fine on my Xbox 360. So, I'm going to select English.
That now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. Would attend and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess.
I cannot tell you how beautiful
Their
this looks.
wickedness doomed them. To us, we're like the splendors of creation. Earth and steel. the ritual.
I really wish I went with the 65-inch TV, people.
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the name?
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! All-Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Wow.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once!
What have you done? I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one.
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
I wonder what this looks like in HDR Vivid. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Yes! Holy crap. Now, I'm gonna tell you guys something. I'm a sucky gamer, as you may have guessed from my previous games playing experiences. So, should I go with easy or normal? Well, easy, normal. Easy, normal. I don't know. I don't know! It's difficult to select the difficulty. You know what? I'm gonna try normal. Wow. Wow. Holy crap. Yeah, you definitely want to go with HDR Vivid mode. You OLED owners, go with HDR Vivid when you play this game. Because, oh my god, the colors. And this is what I'm talking about, people, when I say it doesn't matter if it's 1,000 nits. Because if a TV can get to 1,000 nits, because this is pretty damn bright. And I have no idea how many nits this thing is.
Come on.
Oh, young love. Young love! Are we gonna start our ships now, people?
Ross!
I'm gonna go exploring a little bit. I was gonna end the video here, but I wanna see what's going on. Wow, the audio on this is amazing. When I move, I'm definitely gonna get a full-blown Dolby Atmos setup.
Tight, but I can get through.
How do I get through? Ooh.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Now, I will tell you people, I don't have much patience for exploring. I want to get to the meat of the story. But look at this. So I want to show you this, and then here, let's switch it back to game mode and see how responsive it is. But you see, vivid mode is definitely the mode you want to go with when you play this, just because, look at it. So here, let me go up game mode. And then let's go. Actually, I find it a little more sluggish on game mode, I think. I mean, it's hard to tell. I'm a terrible judge of this kind of stuff. But I prefer vivid mode because vivid just looks so gorgeous. So I guess it's a trade-off. Do you want beauty, or do you want that 2 or 3 extra seconds, millimeter seconds of gain response? I guess that's up to you. And yet, I'm gonna be here. I keep hitting my L1, expecting to go into Batman vision mode. Go into the cave. Where am I going? Ooh. Eat that? No. Oh, okay, so this is where I started from. And I want to go into the cave, so I'm going here, I guess. Ooh, there's something over there. Ooh, I wonder what's over here. So, do you notice the little stuttering? That's not the TV. That's the fault of the fact that I broke my hard drive when I tried to swap out the hard drive and put a 2 terabyte hard drive in it. I swear, I hate the PS4. I really do. I mean, the games are amazing, but the system is a mess.
What's that? A dead person. There's something shining there.
This is very interesting.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Okay, so let's go. Okay, so I gotta get to that thing.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Okay. Do I get over there? Screw you! Okay, so how do I get up there? What am I doing? So I know where I'm going. I need to get over to... That's where I need to go. I need to get over there. But how? Because she can't climb. She can't jump. What's going on? Oh, okay. So maybe if I go, here, jump up, jump for us, jump. Oh, crap. Okay, so jump. Okay, you're pissing me off. And is there a save button? How do you save? Can I save anywhere? Crap! There's no... So I have to pay through this level. I don't know how you're supposed to... Do I have anything? Do I have any weapons? Do I... Oh, let's see. So, I have nothing. Oh, crap. I don't have anything? Oh, shoot. This HUD looks so weird. Okay, so... I have no idea how I even got over to this side. But, then I gotta turn to the door. Can I? Crap, can't just open. Can you open that door? See, people, this wasn't that hard. Let me get over. Come on, how do I get to the door? And I just jump over her jumping skill. She does not have any jump food at all. Ah, here we go. Run, Forrest. Run. Run, Forrest. Get to the door, Forrest. The door. Here we go. Open the door. Boom. How do I save? How do I save this stupid game? Let's go.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
So, what I don't get... What I don't get is, how do you save? I hate playing games where I have no idea how the save function works. Because I'm gonna be pissed if I go back in only to find out.
How did they die here? What happened to them?
Seriously, record ourselves for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Okay, I actually am playing Batman at this point. That's what this game is. It's
are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there? Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Okay, I want to try to save the game.
Aloy!
How do
come
you...
Come now. Gather the berries.
I don't know... See, I'm gonna be really pissed. If I do this and I can't save it. If I save this and I'm gonna be so pissed. But it ultimately probably doesn't matter because I'm gonna have to swap out PS4s in the next day or so anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna end for now. And then I'll be back this weekend as soon as I get the new PS4 Pro set up. What I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to take the hard drive out of this one, put it into the new PS4, put the old hard drive back on the new PS4 Pro back into this one, and PS4 Pros, just because the PS4 Pro sucks as hardware. But this game is going to be amazing. It really is. I'm looking forward to playing this game with you guys. So that's it. Talk to you guys later. Bye.